from the start of the new capital, tourism was an important thing. People from all over the world and all over America wanted to see the great new city. They had various responses to it, but most people saw what it was going to become to some degree. Here we've got a group of tourists in Arlington overlooking the city. The little boy is holding a guidebook which they'd started to publish by about 1810. This one is from 1822 and belongs to Albert Small and will be on exhibit with the paintings.